We have rested in the depths of your love. We have tasted your nourishing presence. We accept you into our lives, together at this table. You have offered us life. Together by great grace, we accept the life you have offered, and we give you thanks. Amen. As we ready now for our offering, the offerings will be brought up and placed on the altar. We give thanks for them, and I want to give thanks to each and every one of you for your grace, your generosity, and your giving, which continues to support the ministries and mission that Christ has set St. Mark's upon.
Thank you. Friends, as I offer up this benediction for you, I want to remind you of our bake sale. And please spend some time, we've got coffee and refreshments, and spend some time in fellowship with us after service if you're
ready. Oh, just funny.
You offer this prayer. May the loving power of God, which raised Jesus to new life, strengthen you in hope, enrich you with his love, and fill you with joy in the faith. Go now to love and serve our Lord in all that you do, and all that you are, and all that you will be. God bless you, my friends. Happy Easter to you.